It's that time in the program where we take more of your COVID-19 questions, so let's get right to it and get through as many of them as we can. Tonight we have infectious disease specialist Dr. Lenora Saxinger and respirologist Dr. Samir Gupta. Hello to the two of you. Dr. Gupta, why don't you start us off? Here's the first question coming at you. If I'm biking or jogging in someone's wake, could I get sick? And I guess they're thinking if they smell them or their sweat or even their perfume? I don't know.
Well, I mean, if you smell someone, you're not going to catch the virus from being able to smell them. The smell is really transported by chemicals. The virus is transported by those droplets we talked about. A couple of things when you're jogging, you are breathing more heavily, so those droplets are going a bit further. The other thing is, if you're jogging on a windy day, you really have to think about how far those droplets are being carried by the wind. That sort of 6-foot rule is a good rule of thumb, but under certain conditions, they probably can go further. So think about that on a windy day mostly.
Dr. Saxinger, I mean, that's interesting. Is the outside, being outside, almost a risk factor in and of itself?
Being outside actually is maybe protective. We don't know for sure, but outside you have really good air exchange, and so you're not going to be sharing airspace in the same way you would with a really enclosed space. And also the extra UV light and stuff might actually be useful. So compared to like old-time diseases like TB and influenza, it was thought to be useful to be outside. So I would want to encourage people to be responsible, but to go outside. And if you're sick, though, stay home.
Right. Dr. Saxinger, why don't you take this next question? Is it safe to wear contact lenses, touching your eyes?
Now, eyes are a place where you could theoretically get inoculated with the virus. The way to protect against that concern is to actually wash your hands extremely well with soap and water for 20 seconds before handling your contacts and putting them in. I will confess that I've been wearing my glasses more often when I'm at work because it does provide a measure of protection against droplets when you're in closer quarters. But if you're distancing, there's really no disadvantage to contacts. Just wash your hands.
I was wondering that very question, whether glasses, sort of conversely, as you're pointing out, actually do offer protection. Is there any study to that effect?
I think it's just understood that wearing a barrier in front of your eyes might decrease the risk of a direct kind of splash of potentially infectious droplet to the eyes. Now, glasses are not goggles. They don't actually block you from all sides. And so the protection is only partial. And so healthcare workers, for example, aren't relying on their glasses. They should still use a face shield. But for everyday use, glasses might be a little bit of a benefit. And of course, the other thing is, whatever you do, don't be touching your eyes or your contacts or anything excessively or unnecessarily.
Really interesting answers to the questions. Dr. Saxinger, Dr. Gupta, thanks so much for your time.
Thanks.